pays for the flags that go on the graves, veterans' graves, and other activities dealing with flags in the cemetery that we have to replace, plus some other flags around town. $2,350. No increase.
Make a motion.
Second.
All in favor? That's unanimous. It's with it. We have enough people. It's good. Flower garden.